The active lane keeping assist prevents the driver from leaving the lane unintentionally in a range of situations, even in slight bends. Targeted intervention via ESP brakes the opposite wheels to ensure that the vehicle does not drive over solid lines. At the same time, a warning is displayed on the instrument cluster. If open lane markings are crossed, the steering wheel vibrates as a cue to steer in the opposite direction. This haptic warning is also provided before the braking intervention. In a new development, the system can also react if adjacent lanes marked with open lines are occupied and there is a risk of collision if the vehicle changes lanes. The system is active from a speed of 60 kilometers per hour. The camera identifies the road markings, while radar sensors monitor the traffic around the car. Traffic behind the vehicle is monitored by a radar sensor in order to warn of overtaking traffic. The long-range radar is directed at oncoming traffic. The short-range radar keeps a lookout when the vehicle changes lanes. If the radar system reports that the adjacent lane is occupied, ESP initiates a one-sided braking intervention that can move the vehicle out of the danger zone. At speeds above 30 kilometers per hour, the active blind spot assist offers additional protection. The radar sensors of the electronic blind spot check recognize when cars or motorcycles move into the critical area of the blind spot. A red warning triangle then appears in the door mirror. If the driver activates the indicator, an audible warning signal sounds and the red triangle flashes. If the driver starts to change lanes regardless, the one-sided braking intervention can prevent a collision at the last minute or reduce the severity of the impact.